I want a kinder and gentler nation.
It's the president who defines the character of America.
I'm a quiet man, but I hear the quiet people others don't. The ones who raise the family, pay the taxes, meet the mortgage. And I hear them, and I am moved.
The president, the heart, the soul, the conscience of the nation.